I know personally for me, my greatest accomplishment when dealing with patients is when you have somebody coming in, they're high anxiety, they don't want to be there, they don't have a lot to say, and then they end up leaving after the appointment. They're smiling, they're enjoying themselves, and they have a complete different understanding of what it is to be in a dental office.